box of science just showed up right at your door, what would you do? Well, the Ahmed sisters don't have to wonder. It happened. You're welcome. Munera Ahmed and her sisters, Fatima and Anisa, have collaborated on dozens of videos, delighting millions of viewers and fans. But can these three collaborate on some science?
It says, hey, Munera, Fatima, and Anisa, have fun making glitter glue.
Glitter glue.
Wait, I think I know what this is for.
What is it?
We're making glitter henna. Let's make sure we have everything we need. We have all-purpose flour, measuring spoon, mixing bowl, stirring spoon, corn syrup, bottles, and glitter. All right, are you guys ready to make this?
Yes. Yep,
let's do it.
Number one, pour half a teaspoon of water into a bowl. Now mix with 2 tablespoons of corn syrup.
Ooh, it's so sticky.
Now stir in half a teaspoon of flour.
We got the flour right here.
Ooh.
And now we mix it together.
Okay, and now add a jar of glitter.
Whoa. Okay, I want to mix it.
Whoa. Coming together.
So nice.
And now, using the funnel, transfer the mixture to one of the small bottles.
That is gonna look so good.
So this is the finished result.
Look how glittery that looks.
The homemade henna is pretty, but how can combining common ingredients make this glittery glue?
So when you combine water and flour, the proteins in the flour break down to form gluten.
Gluten helps dough rise when baking, and I love it.
I'm allergic.
Gluten is a rubbery, elastic substance that's made from a network of fine strands.
Sugar in the form of corn syrup is a humectant.
Humectant?
What is that?
So the humectant keeps the glitter glue moist and flexible even when dry.
We all got our hennas ready, and now all we need is a hand model to do henna on.
Me.
Oh, that's so cool. Okay.
But should we do a competition?
What do you mean,
what do you mean competition?
Follow me.
What does she mean by a competition?
Where are we going?
All right, why are we here?
So I have a challenge for you guys. Whoever can do the best glitter glue design in 1 minute wins.
In 1 minute?
That's not enough time.
Timer starts now.
Oh my gosh.
So what are you doing?
You'll find out. I already know I'm gonna win this, though.
So. Okay, guys, you have 15 seconds.
No, only 15 seconds?
Yep, hurry up.
Okay. I have to hear you.
Add your final touches. 5, 4, 3,
no, no.
2, 1, time's up, clear glue down. So now it's time to see who did it best.
Well, I made mine a beautiful tiara because you know how you always wanted to be a princess when you grow up.
Well, I made mine a beautiful flower because you know how you always wanted to become a...
How am I going to become a flower? You lost, girl. So Munera wins. Come on, let's do some more. I love this.
So henna is a cultural form of art that some people use to draw cute little designs on their hands. And people usually do it for special occasions such as weddings, parties, birthdays, and it's just any kind of special occasion people would usually do henna. And the good thing about the glitter glue henna is that it's not permanent, so you could wash it off.
You could do a bunch of tries till you get it right.
Thank you, Miranda. We had so much fun.
Bye.